the vibe that they're doing. Oh, let me hop in the Discord. Yes. Well, not the so dry. What's up, Nub? What the fuck? What's up, Gotti?
What's up, man?
I bet Coke isn't gonna show up. Yeah, this is early for Coke. That was Cody joining the call. This is intro
What's
music.
What's up, gamers?
So, Wait, what? Why is? Is he about makes sense? How you doing, Cody?
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Just chilling.
Yeah, yeah.
How are you?
I'm good. I woke up in a bit of a scramble because I had to cancel my charity stuff like 15 minutes before my stream was supposed to start.
Why?
I don't want to get too much into it. I can talk to you about it later.
I can. I talked to them today, and I'm happy to talk to you about it.
Yeah, yeah. Because you did. That's what you did yours through, right?
Yeah. Hey, yeah. Are you making? Are you up for our Survivor?
Oh, did you call Coke?
It's been 1 minute.
Oh shit.
Well, come on, gamer. You're on Tyler's stream right now. You're talking to chat. All right, you coming? Yeah, I think what a lot of people don't understand is that, and I'll just speak generally about the market.
Yeah, sure.
And companies, including charities, have a budget that they use to get campaigns going, and they hire company, and they can either do it themselves or they can hire out people to do it for them. And I think the company that's currently being discussed is, I think there's a misunderstanding of, like, yes, of course, like the, like for instance, for me, they had someone reach out to me that's a salesperson that you have to hire, and then I got put in a call with three coordinators who helped me put together my event. They also,
yeah,
have, is a job for them too. And then
hello,
hey man,
what's up?
And
Kelly?
Then the money that they take, or the way they get paid is from the charities, and from.
So Tyler, do we get any inside scoop on what's happening today?
I was literally talking.
Yeah, I'm. Yeah. Oh wait, do I? Oh, I do have him muted.
I was literally talking.
Yeah, you just like.
Why was
like,
he muted?
Giving a full explanation.
Just speaking over him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. So I mean, they are a company hired by a charity, and they have jobs to do, and they get paid by the charity, and they their sponsorships they pay people with, but like they make it. I think where I don't know what the issues were previously, but for me, it was all like, it was all above board. Everything was very clear in terms of who, what was paying them and what was paying going to the charity. That's for me, the money that like the $3,500 I raised, every cent of that went to Boys and Girls Club of America. Boys and Girls Club of America reached out to me. So like it's, you know, yeah. It's, I think it's a, because I understand you canceling it just because you don't have time to.
Yeah, I didn't have enough time to do like enough in-depth research, so I didn't want to do anything even like remotely sketchy. And also, yeah. Like I got nothing, like there's nothing against the Games for Lift people, because they all seem very cool, and I don't, it's nothing to do with them. But it's like the thing that they run it through was the only sketchy part.
I understand.
Yeah. Just like they obviously are just using a service to, you know, push that through. So if the service is doing something sketchy, it has something to do with the actual people, but yeah.
True.
I do hate charity. That is confirmed.
Yeah, Tyler does just hate charity.
Wait, Tyler
hates
charity?
Yeah.
Well, Tyler's body
over on top of everything else he's done.
I know.
On top of everything else. Like, come on.
I think a good charity to donate to is the government. Because
the Chinese
mommy bastard,
they do need more money.
I agree. I mean, they just don't get enough. Like, I support getting taxed more, actually.
Because everything I hate in this world, 1%,
Tyler.
I mean,
no, because he knows that the money's better in the hands of the Supreme Leader. Tyler, can you do a Supreme Leader tier list?
That's a stream idea.
Wait, so you guys are telling me you don't commit tax fraud?
Well, I mean, all the time, but I didn't think that that's
not admitting what this discussion was. Admitting to that on.
Oh, okay, yeah. I get you,
Tyler, DM she's Garpin. Quick. Stall in her mouth.
Wait, what, Kev?
No.
I don't want to repeat it. For his britches right now.
that's his specialty.
For waking up a minute ago.
Yeah, this is early for Coke.
He woke up and immediately entered bit mode.
Well, he didn't know. He didn't know what was going on.
Let me enjoy my Saturday.
What time is it for him?
2 p.m.
I can't say anything. I woke up at 2 p.m. recently.
Tyler has
a Saturday.
Tyler has a monthly subscription to the government. That is true, yeah.
We kind of all
do. Yeah, it's like...
yeah, totally.
It's called being a citizen.
Yeah. It's a cool club to join.
Kelby's isn't like a subscription or a membership. It's kind of like...
a negative.
Yeah.
It's a debt owed.
Yeah. You gotta pay off your debts.
Americans can't talk about debt. Come on.
Look, you started this whole shit,
though.
Look,
man,
if you're gonna do something, then do it right. Like, you might as well go balls to the wall if you're gonna get
fuck
dead.
Yeah.
I mean...
Yeah. Or at least first in some
American way.
Our country has more
debt, get a world record.
Don't forget, we have guns. And that's enough.
Hell yeah.
That would be such a fire YouTube video.
Speaking of, Gotti.
I took up the world's largest debt.
Anti Mr. Beast.
We gotta figure out those details, Scott.
I gave someone $100 billion worth of debt.
That sounds like somebody.
That'd be so sick.
That sounds like a Max Fosh fucking YouTube short.
Oh yeah,
if you guys don't know what I'm talking about. Technically,
yeah,
some loophole.
They did it
because I'm such a silly Billy. I'm going to give one of my subscribers lots of debt.
It's such a great voice. How are you so close to his voice, Kelby?
I don't know. It's almost like I'm from Britain or something.
Yeah,
that's weird.
I'm definitely nowhere near as posh as him, though. My God. The minute you own a signet ring, that's it. You've left the lower class.
Yeah, and an airline.
Oh, and the airline.
Yeah, that's all it takes. Just owning an airline.
Carrying a volcano.
Yeah, and he has his own religion.
Yeah, I mean, at that point, you're just the 1%.
Maybe he is the Supreme Leader.
Tyler, where is he on your dictator list?
Who? Max Fosh?
Max Fosh, yeah.
I mean, like, he's gotta be, like, an A or a B tier, right?
He's there.
Yeah.
Is he above Mao? Sure,
who?
Mao? Tyler doesn't know history?
Mao Zedong. That's not what I thought. That is not what I thought you were saying. I thought he was saying Mao, like with an L, and I was really confused. I don't know enough in-depth history of Mao Zedong. I mean, he did it for a long time, I know that.
Wasn't he the one who killed all the birds? Like, the...
Oh.
Isn't he the one who killed all the birds, or is that a different one?
That sounds like something he could have done.
It's crazy. There was one leader who did that, and it was crazy because he went to the like farms, saw the fields where all the food was made. He saw the birds. And he's like, "They're eating our corn. We gotta kill them."
Yeah,
and then it turns out
that
they were
sounds like
bugs.
Mao Zedong. To be fair, yeah, exactly. Is
awesome.
It turns out the birds were eating the bugs, and the bugs were eating the corn. And when they killed all the birds, nothing could stop the bugs, and millions of people starved to death.
Oh my god.
During the Great Sparrow Campaign, as it has been called, hundreds of millions of sparrows were killed, mostly because people chased them until the birds were so tired.
Of millions.
That they fell out of the sky. Millions. Yeah, so crazy. I think that was him.
Yeah, he's a dumbass, and millions of people starved because of it.
This is like learning about the emu wolf for the first time.
Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, nobody doesn't like it. We can't argue that.
He do be built different.
Markoto Mao is crazy.
Markoto Mao.
I've never seen them in the same room together.
Okay, are we...
Koto killed hundreds of millions of birds?
That's fucked up.
Wait, either him or his grandfather.
Yeah, he leeches doves.
Charisma.
That's how he has to imitate all the bird sounds.
Are we ready to get going?
Yes.
I think I'm ready,
Okay, so I guess we should show the confessionals first as normal. Let me pull them really quick.
I'm going to take this time to eat my pizza.
Dude, the confessionals have become like homework, and I do them like right before I walk into class.
And like homework, I just don't do them.
Yep.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, we're the final five. We have to be doing them. Because
got nobody else.
Honestly, Equi's one's the best. So I feel like we can't top them.
Bro, I thought that I thought Kelby sent me his confessional. It turns out he sent me a video saying how I shouldn't do my stream this morning.
Shouldn't do it,
dude. I thought the message was a troll, and I'm like, oh, this is like a Kelby video, and he's doing a bit.
Thought I was doing a bit.
I thought you'd be running a
Can
bit.
Can I not look out for the homies?
No. I mean, I appreciate what you did, but like, I just like wasn't expecting it, so.
God, streamer surprise, another streamer is nice.
I mean, to be fair, nobody's ever been nice to me before, so.
Well, I'm the first. Boo, get
you're
used
a dictator.
To
I haven't done anything.
I bet Tyler's at the top of his own fucking list.
I mean, well, obviously. But, you know.
yeah, S tier.
Yeah, not only a dictator, a narcissist.
The
best of both worlds.
Okay. This is the only confessional because you guys are lazy.
Dude, there will be another one in like.
Let's go. Coke's
just making one.
I'm an adult, dude.
Oh, that's an old one.
No, this is the new one.
This is a new
this
one.
This is the Equis, yes.
Wait, can we? Okay,
wait,
in Discord.
I want to read out this.
Oh God, Equi, you're just so good.
I want to read out this comment from my viewer here. Cotty Feet fan says Tyler kills all sparrows. What's up, Cotty Feet fan?
What is going on here?
Okay. Dude, yeah, they take it out of so much. This is actually the next challenge. It's just who can eat more food.
All right, I know what my confession was going to be now. Alright, let's talk about week 5. The team's finally merged, which means it's gonna be a whole lot more difficult to get immunity. It's possible that because of the merge, I'm the next target on everyone's back. It's scary. This sounds like I'm coping, but I think there are people that are more of a threat than I am. I'm pretty bad at challenges that aren't directly in SEP, and who knows how many more of those there are. I don't know. Oh I guess we'll find out. So, by my count, we have 1 watermelon, 3 croissants, 2 canned food, 2 pies, 4 rice balls, 1 lemon, 1 steak, 3 garlic bulbs, and 1 pot of honey. And adding all those up, we get the grand total of 5,896 calories. Pretty good, right?
Very good.
That's a good bit. That's a good bit.
Well, why is Equi so smart with all of his confessionals?
I think Equi wins the challenge for today.
Then. I did it.
Yeah.
Sure, why not?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Yeah. I think Kobe's recording his right now. He's deafened.
I'm gonna be honest, I thought I'd have more time. I've only eaten one of my pizza slices.
Yeah, add that to the total.
Yeah. How many calories are in one slice of pizza? Look it up.
About 380, my guess.
Okay.
420.
We might cross 6K with that.
Cookie, yo! Are you sending one in? Is that what's going on?
Oh, speedrunning?
6K.
Folks cooking?
Yep, I'm letting him cook.
Can you smell what the Coke is cooking?
Is that what that is?
Bro wakes up and literally just cuts on the recording cam.
To be fair, I mean, he is a Coke bottle. There's not that much, you know, pretty young to do.
I bet we'd be surprised, you know. There's probably a lot that actually goes into it.
True.
Mm.
We just don't see
the label on.
Yeah, there's so much.
So make sure that top is screwed on just right.
Yeah.
Coke has
sit wearing a bandana last time as well, right?
I believe so, yeah.
I should have done that.
I'll say he's doing more than I am, so.
I love it. Why is it so quiet? It's just really awkward.
I don't know. How's everyone doing today?
I'm cranking.
I've been pretty good.
Meeting pizza.
We voted out more Coda. That's what happens.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's where all the
volume went. I was just checking my DMs.
We should get like Hop Coda and then.
I thought we're waiting for you.
Yeah, I'm sharing screen again for the new one.
Oh, okay. Oh, here it is. Okay. Sick.
All right. I'm gonna
filmed on my Game Boy Color.
Walk with me. Dog with me. Final five, baby. We did it. We made it with Kelby. Some way, somehow, life finds a way. I really can't believe it. We came in here mortal enemies. I hated the British. I've talked about it many times. But I couldn't have done it without them. So, cheers, mate. Or whatever the fuck they say.
Wow, what a fucking traitor.
Cheers, mate.
Oh,
beans and toast, isn't it?
Oh man. Okay. Are we ready to get this challenge on?
Yeah.
Yep.
Let's do it.
All right.
I need to open Zap.
You will need Zap for this challenge. Yes.
Oh, worst kind of challenges.
Okay. So to start off, this is all the information I'm gonna say. So in this challenge, there's one person that's getting a pretty big advantage. That person. The captains finally get a little bit of a kickback. So, since the winning captain from the last challenge was Equi, he can either choose to be the one that uses this advantage, or he can give the advantage to anybody else that he wants to. All I will say is the format today is going to be something to do with lobbies. So, Equi, do you
want
something
to do with lobbies?
Yes. Do you want to use the advantage, or do you want to give the advantage to somebody else?
Hey, Equi.
Why would he not use it?
This is difficult. Who do I give it to?
I mean, you can use it yourself if you would like. It's up to you.
I might just use it myself because I don't want to have to choose between these four people to give it to.
That's fine.
The wheel.
The wheel.
Okay, so would you like to use it yourself?
Yes.
All right. So now I'm posting the challenge in the challenge doc.
He's like, actually, it's a disadvantage.
Oh, no, this is fire.
Everybody, go back to the challenge doc.
Oh god, the document.
I know, I know.
Sick of this.
I will also, of course, like usual, read it out.
Like we have to like really scroll now. That's like,
yeah.
A lot of scrolling.
All right.
That's a lot of reading, dude. You expect me to read this?
Oh god, all reading. Right.
The sixth challenge, the lobby advantage. In this event, the captain from the last winning challenge will have a huge advantage that they can use or give away. This advantage is being able to choose everybody's pack for the that they must play in the lobbies. There will be five different packs. Turtle pack, puppy pack, star pack, golden pack, or a random pack that will change after each game. I've already downloaded
these.
You're
giving me more decisions, packs. Tyler.
I know, exactly.
Tyler, just giving me more things to choose. This is awful.
So this is how the lobbies will be scored. The person that wins will get 5 points, second will get 4, third will get 3, fourth will get 2, fifth will get 1. If two players go out at the same time, the players will split the net points. So for example, if two players go out at the same time and they get second and third at the same time, they will both get 3.5 points. There will be three games. The player with the most points after the three games will win immunity and obviously cannot be voted out. The rules, it's three games, five lives, single loss with recovery, 105 seconds, and of course, Akwi gets to pick all of everybody's packs.
Nice.
Oh god,
well done,
all right.
Akwi. Well done.
Is it
we were friends, right?
Individually?
What, Akwi?
Is it picking people's packs individually,
yes,
or just the pack for the whole lobby?
Yes, you pick, yeah. You will,
that's
pick everybody's
so
pack
what
individually.
That is so fun.
I do have an account that has all of the packs on it. So like, if you don't own, like if you get picked with a pack you don't own, or if everyone like wants to play with a pack he doesn't own, then there is that. If you do want to do that, just to clarify.
Oh god.
So Coke is first. Who? What? Well, I guess you can do yourself first. That's probably better.
Come on,
Egg. What? Egg,
we
what
were
pack
friends.
Do you
come
play?
On.
Can I just Equis not
first?
Make decisions and put everybody on random pack?
No, you have to put one person on each pack.
One each.
So you have to make decisions.
Or
you could
you are a
make
sadist.
A wheel.
Jesus Christ. Okay, right. Wheel time.
Equi, come on.
Yeah.
Come on, Equi.
Equi's losing votes from the jury right now.
Equi's so good.
Listen, I'm just making it fair.
Do you not want to even pick your own pack?
No.
Okay.
I'm making it fair, Tyler.
Okay.
I don't care about your system.
Decide. Wait, Equi, can I hit you with a twist?
What's the twist?
Give me pack 4. I need to practice pack 4. I have a fucking team tour set of pack 4.
No, do not subvert the wheel.
So don't pick, yeah.
Do not subvert the wheel.
I support the wheel.
Are you
can we trade? Wait, Tyler, can we trade?
Out,
no,
with,
no,
whatever, out with Tyler and
no,
with
whatever
wheel.
Equi picks, you have to stay out. Yeah, he can do it.
Like...
He can do it random if you would like.
Wait, can
this
I
is
do
the
this
only
then?
Way that I don't have everyone hate me. If
can
I
ask
it
can I ask Equi if we can trade?
Well,
if Equi
no,
allows
no,
Coke, Coke, the wheel, just give into
Coke
the wheel.
Is... Politics in here.
I heard Chum says I heard Kadi really wants pack 3.
Shut up, Chum Guzzler.
All right, you guys see this?
Okay, yeah. Here we go. All
right.
So who is
this? We start on.
Yeah.
Are we starting with mine?
You start whatever you want.
All right.
You have to say
start with
the
mine.
Person.
Wait, who is it?
Yeah, this one's mine. This one's mine.
Equi will be on the random packs. I
okay.
can. I'll give you the account by the way, Equi. So you. Because you don't
yeah,
want all the stuff.
Sounds good.
Okay, so let me write this down. Random. Okay, next. Who do
right.
you want?
We'll just go down the call, so Cardi's next.
Okay.
Oh, the lag.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
It's fine. Golden?
That
okay.
The suspense, trust.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, and then Manning.
Oh, God, let me die. Okay, it's fine.
It's
yeah,
so appropriate.
Manning on star, okay.
Star pack.
Kill me. Kill me, come on. It's,
all right.
It's either really good for us or it's really bad.
Damn.
We're both either winning or going down together.
Both go down together.
Come on, baby.
Oh, God.
No, Coke,
that's exactly how it has to happen.
That's the Coke, worst possible pack for me.
You wanted to trade?
And then Coke pack? Is on the...
Anyone want to trade?
You guys can't trade.
Wait, no one wants to trade with me.
I'm not... No, you can't trade. You already...
No, can. No, we must... We must obey the wheel.
Fate has decided.
Okay, so again, to clarify, Coke... will be on Turtle, Manny will be on Star, Equi will be playing the random packs, Kelby will be playing the puppy pack, and then Kadi will play Golden.
Kelby, our luck has run out.
I'll DM you the info to the account, Equi.
Right, wait a minute.
That will help.
Got his credit card on it, probably.
Is there any rule saying that, like...
At least check.
I can't lend a little help to a friend?
What do you mean by that?
I mean, we're all friends here. We can talk during our set, right? Our lobby.
You can't. Well, you guys can talk, but we can't talk about like game decisions.
I can't backseat Kelby. Kelby can't backseat me.
You guys, no, that's not exactly how that works.
I play your game. You play mine.
I see how this is.
Oh man.
Why not?
So what's the lobby?
What the lobby?
Yeah, I'll make that lobby because I gotta keep score. Because I think my organizers are too busy like having a life and playing sets. So
You have to do some part of your own content.
I'm not doing any more hydrates, chat. Right.
While we wait, I'm gonna speed run the bathroom.
Okay, let me get this pulled up. Let me not.
Hopefully,
be on
it's I do need shorter speed run.
But I haven't even I didn't even look at the random packs. I did completely full random, so. Good luck with that, Equi.
Do you know how many times
you got this, Equi?
There's also, by the way, just to clarify, there's no guaranteed chocolate or anything in these, so good luck.
Yeah, it could just be really bad.
Yeah, they could be really bad, yeah. But yeah, they're named 1, 2, 3, Equi, so just do them in the order that they are. And change them at each time.
Okay.
I'll make the lobby. And then I'll
All right. I'll play along and also not look at it, I'm assuming, until like
the actual... That's fine, yeah. I don't think it's a big advantage or disadvantage either way, but...
Yeah, I won't look at my pack either.
These guys can look at Poppy Pack to be fair and tell Owen.
Oh, you're so kind.
Oh, okay. I have to turn it on.
Way to look out for us.
I'm trying my best.
If any the
terrible hand Tyler's given me.
if anybody gets mad at the formatting, this was what was suggested to me by Kyogre, so it's all his fault if you don't like it.
I was gonna blame him.
Terms of like the lives and stuff, I did the pack. For sure.
Always Kai's fault.
Okay. I'll just put it in the cunning beast.
Okay. I'm ready to get this done.
Oh, can everybody share their screen in Discord call?
Sure.
So I can jump around.
Jump around.
Oh, wait, do we need to be in separate calls?
No, you guys can just be in here. Like, you guys can talk, just don't, don't tell people what to do. It's not allowed.
What if I don't talk?
That's also okay.
Yeah, okay. I gotta eat pizza.
Yeah, you guys don't have to talk about it if you want.
Are we doing...
I specifically want...
Wait, that's talk, not same as hoes. Booster.
It's not same as
wow.
Host. Oh, fuck.
It is. Wow, it is this same guy. As host.
Wait, I thought I changed that.
All right, time for my PC to get fried.
Okay, the same code. I changed it.
I believe in it.
Are these our packs for the entire thing, or is he picking between each round?
Yeah, same packs for the entire thing.
Yuck, fantastic.
I joined the wrong one. Right.
I know, Nob, I know. I forced it back on accidents.
Alrighty, good luck, gamers. I'll see you on the side.
Well, Kelby's focusing up.
Oh, he's locking in?
He's locked.
I'll lock in, then.
He's locked.
I'm definitely not locking in.
I'm done. Yeah, sorry.
Let's see. Remember to everybody share screen. God, he's not sharing screen. SMH. Message him. Share screen.
Are we ready?
I'm waiting for Gotti.
Oh.
Wait, do we have to mute up for this challenge?
No, you don't have to. They just decided to.
What are they, pussies?
Little yeah, I know, yeah.
Cowards?
They are little baby boys.
I've played almost every single one of my emoji sets.
I mean, I'll have a conversation.
Okay, well, hell yeah.
Okay, there we go. Cody finally going live, doing his job. All
right.
Do that.
My Tyler's not live though.
Oh yeah, sure. I should just play.
Yeah, you can play.
That the final challenge.
Yeah, it's beat me because I'm just that good, obviously.
Like some Iron Chef kind of thing at the end.
Oh man, this is gonna be interesting. Wait, so okay, I gotta look at Equi's screen because I gotta see what I don't even know what's in this pack. I did no background research.
Tyler, can I at least ask you this?
What's up?
Is Pigeon good?
I can't tell you that.
Bro, it's just a friend asking.
I mean,
here.
You should have created the ability, maybe.
Hypothetically speaking, is Pigeon a pretty good pet, or is it?
Okay, I gotta
don't
make
forget.
Sure I keep track on.
You know what? I won't remind you all.
Bam. One.
Yeah, I know you took my name now. Why did you do that?
Wait, what do we have to keep track of?
No, I just have to keep track of when people go out so I can keep track of the points.
Alright, because I was like, I don't really feel like keeping track of anything else, honestly.
No, you're good. You don't have to do anything. I just have to.
Tyler, you're already out.
I know, I'm that player.
Write that
Tyler.
Down. Okay. For some reason, Kelby only has 4 pets on board. I guess it is a throw round, kind of. Somewhat, even though he did the pack one. Dude, Equi has a thing on where it's the team viewer where he sees all the teams and it's really pissing me off. Chat, is there anybody who you want to focus in on specifically? Like right now, there's somebody who's like in the lead or anything, but if you have somebody you want to like lock in on, let me know. Looks like pretty good hits on the Echoey side. What's in this pack? Okay, there's Lettuce and Salad in this pack. You could just go back.
This is a weird board to look at. It looks like there's two pack
Andy
one players.
Pig. This looks good.
I feel like that's not the spirit of this.
Yeah, Echoey's board was very packed.
Yeah, I feel like Equi should have been forced to play like specifically random pets too.
Oh, like, nah, it's fine. It's fine.
Let the wheel decide each of his decisions.
I agree.
Dude, I need to watch. Dude, I need to watch Coke's POV. See what's going on over there.
I've become everything I sort of destroy. If you see this,
oh my god,
my board.
He got dogged, info.
Man.
Manning got the shit out of the stick, probably. Coke is cool. Yeah, I mean, Manning probably has the worst one, and small lobbies like this factory gets tempoed out quite a lot.
Thank you.
Hey, I didn't do it. This is all like
appreciate reminding me.
If Equi liked you and
respected honestly,
that you were on
I can't
team before, then
can't maybe. Blame Equi on this one. We all know whose fault it is.
That is very base, chum.
We all know.
Evil itself.
Yeah, I guess shrimp is actually pretty good if you have rabbit, I guess, right? It's just 3-1, which is just good. Actually, is it 3-2? No, it's 3-1. It's 3-1. I think, right? Probably.
Well, Manning, it's just me and you.
Well, I guess it's 3-0.
Apparently. I don't know what's happening. Everyone doesn't want to play the game, apparently.
I think if they don't want to play the game... You and I should probably play the game. I'm so sorry. I'm like the pack you do not want to be facing.
Yeah, right? I'm like, god damn it. Why am I going up against this?
So Manning already ended 2, chat. This is looking good for Manning. Equi's board is interesting. Okay, he's got big hippo now.
It's even good now. I'm probably.
I mean, Equi's board looks pretty good. How's Kadi doing? Kadi doing normal stuff over there. He's got Magpie to intern.
I mean, we could go for some more meme-y kind of stuff.
So while all these other people are muted, except Equi. Equi is listening to this conversation. But we vote.
Man, manning down the lethal.
Already. I mean, since two people are deafened. Yeah. I mean, I'm not just, I mean, you know. Happens to be that way. Oh man, what do we do here?
Man, yeah. I think Manning's probably gonna die. On Equi's side, okay. I mean, Equi's looking pretty good, right? He's just got a bunch of scaling. He's in a pretty good spot.
So good at this game. That is hard rolled for one thing, and I get it on my last roll.
I did drink the water, Simmy. I'll drink more than just to satisfy your needs. What's up, Gio? Yes, he's going hippo.
Might be a fast one.
I think Manning might have just lost every fight to go out first.
Yeah, you kind of got the worst pack to get.
There was a time where it didn't feel that way. Those days are over.
Pretty much right when Kiwi got gutted.
Pretty much. Oh, of course.
Wait, he's gonna live.
You have hope? I'm like kind of throw around.
Okay.
Let's go.
Manning's
you're alive.
Living.
Somehow, some way.
I'm greening for turn 7. Did I hope you hit Shoebill, brother.
I got 2 tries, so hopefully. God damn it.
He did not hit you.
2 strawberries too. God.
Okay, Coke's board. He's got Monkey Rooster in a lobby. I mean, this is winnable. He's got a bunch of scaling too.
Oh, I'm probably going to go out, so I'm going to have. I should have some fun with it, I think. Oh, wait. Nope. That's way better. Oh, that's.
Okay, bad. He should have bought the hamster immediately so he could get the extra gold, but it's not.
Tyler, check this out.
Oh, that's so cool.
That's kind of cool, right?
Yeah, that is really
cool.
That
is pretty cool.
Manning stream sniping?
I see. No, I literally looked on the Versus thing. What are you talking
about? Yeah, fucking hippo fig.
I was just, okay. There was something else going on. Manning's just a stream sniper, known to be. It's okay.
So true, apparently.
Wait, what is that? What is that emote? Ooh, okay.
Oh,
let's Manning's go. Alive? Manning might not get last.
I can't believe this didn't win.
Do you use the hungry bon appetit emote in my in my channel? Manning could maybe live here. Okay, Coke Pills Turtle.
No. It's dumb. Oh, that's funny.
I mean, Coke is a great board if he can live. Wait, why did he buy Otter? What was the other option? Was there really nothing better than Otter? That feels yucky. Okay. I feel like if you're Manning, you probably have to unlock these strawberries and go cheese and just play to not die. When you're down to lethal already. I think Equi's in a good spot to win this. Kelby still has 4 lives on pack 2, though. So Kelby could do a good pack 2 pivot.
Of course. Wait. Come on, do your job.
Is Manning going to get there?
Damn it, GG.
Manning does not get
fuck. There.
GG, Manning, unfortunate. Okay.
That's all right. Now Manning, I get to stream snipe all I want.
It should have been me. Wait, Cotty's playing pack four? Oh, but he's has scaling, so I can't just scam him with Rhino.
Oh, this is
Draco face is really funny. I'll stop watching that for now. So we're going.
I was so confused when I saw last one standing. I was like, "Wait, Tyler is playing with an ult?"
Of course, of course.
Then I remembered.
I mean, yeah, like it was look the at like look at Coke's board. Coke's board just looks great.
No one really would wear those.
He's going to sack one, one in the turtle, which makes sense. You can't really do anything about that. I mean, you could go front monkey and then get all the buffs if you really want to, but it seems fine.
Okay.
Equi, I think Equi's probably geared to win this game the best.
Honestly, wow. That was amazing.
Ah, good shit, Kelby.
Kelby, Kelby lives, though. Drawing is pretty big, especially because, you know, in theory, Coke or Kelby well done, probably Equi. Wants to win this immunity challenge because one of them is probably going to go. They don't have the numbers, so unless they can sway somebody in the vote, they don't have numbers going into the merge, so a little scary on that aspect. I don't know what the scaling is late game for the random pack. Okay, he's got a poodle. I mean, Kelby has a good late game. Like, Kelby could win this game, maybe.
It's so cool. This team is so cool.
I think Equi, it's Equi or Kelby probably going to win this. Coke and Cotty could both go out at the same time here. We'll see.
Ooh, Coke going I mean, real Coke's, heavy into
Coke's
that.
Board is big. I think you just probably have to sell Giraffe here if you're
Coke. Legendary and Dragon on Mammoth. Lethal.
And like this spot where you just need a bunch of tempo to secure points, I feel like that's what you have to do.
No, this is your time to shine.
He agrees, okay.
Oh my.
Yeah, I mean, that's the best tempo you're going to get.
So I'm not fighting the skewer team again.
I think Kelby's going over his last fight. Cooking up breakpoints. Oh, no. Oh, no. I think... Okay. Okay, Kelby started lagging for a second. I think he's back, though. That was almost bad. I mean, yeah, Kelby has three lives. Late game, pack two.
Wait, who was lagging?
Kelby was lagging.
Oh, no.
But I think he's good.
It's that Richard... sabotage.
Like, I mean, yeah, like Kelby has pretty good long term here. Let me check in on how Flame is doing in the set. Flame is up one over his bubble bet on the weekly chat.
Kelby's team looks
we
good.
We need Flame
about
to win. We are Flame
his
enjoyers.
Level 2 poodle.
Dune is up 2-0 against Catan on the pack 2 mirror.
God, Kelby, it'd be sick if he bought micro.
It's possible for Coke and Cotty to go out this turn. They fight each other. It all comes down to this for the extra points.
It's Cotty's team. There's hope.
Does Coke get
there?
There
might not be hope.
It's close.
Dang.
Coke draws. Huge for Coke and Cotty. Now, potentially, Equi could go out at the same time as these guys.
Yeah, well, this changes things. Well,
three down to lethal.
Permanent addition to the squad.
Every point is going to end up mattering.
It'd be like that.
Don't even want these.
I mean, I feel like Kelby's in a great spot. He's got a bunch of scaling.
Do I need skunk?
He's running double poodle kind of long term, but I guess it's not that bad because they're buffing each other.
Better scaling. I need so many things.
Here, there's a will, there's a way. I think I heard that somewhere. Now, the fig is a very interesting artwork, I will have to say. I haven't really, like, looked at it too much until right this second, but it is. Interesting choice.
Yeah, it does look kind of weird.
Looks like certainly something that I've seen, like, maybe, like, in health class.
Oh, man. Bam, bam.
You got this.
Okay, will Coke live against the random team? It's close.
Oh, Coke wins,
takes down Ekman.
I'll see you in hell.
So Ekman and Shoddy go on the same turn.
Oh, who would have thunk it? Me and Kelby in the final two. I'm going to lose, though. His team's so much better than mine.
That team is something.
Am I back at no chocolate or pill? We work with what we get.
Does Equi have to re-roll each round?
Oh, yeah, there's a new random pack for each game that are already auto-generated. Yeah. So to clarify again, Equi and Gaudi, you guys both got 2.5 points for that game because you went out at the same time.
Sound. Watch this all work out so there's a tie for first place.
Just to make I have yet to account for that. Like, I guess we just do a 1v1 or something.
Mm-hmm.
That's the 7 random pack.
I mean, yeah, can we maintain lives and he's got a great long-term pack? I mean, that being said, Coke Sport is not bad by any means, so... I think Kelby's probably gonna win here, but what's up now?
Front Octo, this was my nightmare.
Yeah, this is probably Kelby win here. Okay, we didn't
lose my melon.
Unless
no shooter, no.
It's a draw. I mean Kelby just has a good board.
He's got a lot of pancakes.
Oh my god,
make a breakfast. Moist sausages. He's
considering this angular, but...
Can I get eggplant back?
Yeah, just make a pack for custom pack with eggplant. Eggplant pack, pull the bard.
Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say inspired by the kiwi.
Yeah.
This has to be just broken enough to work.
Coke hoping this gets there. Not a horrible idea. I don't know if it's gonna be big enough.
I believe.
He's got the guy.
Why would he not continue affronting his Octo?
That's a good question. I don't
know. A snake value trading his way to the top?
Wait, I think Kelby kind of threw with that positioning. Oh. He's giving Coke a fighting chance.
God, I don't want to win this. It'd be so stupid if I won.
Does it feel gross?
It does feel gross because I just... Ooh, a 2 summons? A snake and a tiger? Don't mind if I do. This pack is dominated.
Why did I kind of sound like Northern Lion? Am I the only one that heard that?
No, that's my alt.
Yeah.
It's Southern Lion.
The racist version of Northern Lion, of course.
You'd know about racism.
Whoa.
S tier dictator over there.
I hate everybody equally. It's okay. Okay.
He's still not fronting the Octo?
Yeah, I don't know why Kelby's positioning bad, but this is probably going to get there. Okay. Surely this gets there, right?
No!
Cool.
That be why, I guess.
It's still probably better to just front the Octo, though.
Yeah. I wonder if moving behind the... What's it called?
Oh, my lord.
Moving the Tiger Snake behind the Rooster might be better.
You have the G's.
GG, okay, let me put that down.
Good shit, Kelby.
Thank you.
They said, Coke will pack one, Kelby will pack two, they'll never make it to the top two. Look at us now.
Literally no one said that.
Okay, so after the first game, Manning is in last with 1 point. Equi and Kadi are tied for 3rd and 4th with 2.5 points. Coke is in 2nd with 4 points, and Kelby is in 1st with 5 points.
Yeah, let's go!
Finally won something in my life.
Are packs redetermined now, or are we stuck?
No, it's the same.
We stuck.
Oh, God.
Good try.
God damn it.
Say the code is the same. Make sure you switch your pack, Equi. Your random pack.
Alrighty.
Yeah, Equi's random pack changes every time, to clarify.
Yeah, I got it.
Somehow, Equi, despite having the advantage here, managed to end up with
I made it third.
He did make it third.
Let the wheel decide.
Okay. Let me get this really quick. All right. Good luck, everybody.
All right, guys. See you on the other side again.
Fun.
See ya.
Familiar scene.
All right. What is Equispec this time? Equispec has no... Okay, this pack looks really bad off rip for Equi. I think this pack for Equi is like pretty awful.
Not great name selection. So I don't know. I don't feel good about it.
Well, bad RNG already.
Nothing funny. Best I could do. Damn, and I lose to an Otta.
I mean, yeah, the only way for pack 3 is, like, somehow tempoing into, like, the shoe build start. I mean, pack 3 is just in such a rough spot here for Manning, I think. This board looks alright. I think we shouldn't make something into nothing on the bad, random pack. What, is he gonna sell Beaver for, like, Chinchilla? He combines the otter. Interesting.
I believe in you, Manning. Okay, you're so gonna hit Leech and Doves this game. Okay. I promise.
Not a bad idea.
I was so close last game. I hit the Doves, just nothing else.
So is Kelby gonna be able to maintain lives? That's the big thing on pack 2.
At least we get a free one here.
If he's gonna be able to hold lives. Okay, wait. Manny has an eel. He might be able to tempo and survive at least for a little bit now. Oh, he's an eel pug. Nice. Not bad. Don't sell Marmoset yet. Just thinking about some Marmoset by Strawberry, I don't like it, especially because you need the tempo. Yeah, I don't love that. I think you just roll once and then probably
should have taken this.
Even if you hit something, you probably would rather sell the mouse. The Marmoset is just too good of tempo to sell. Flame is up 2-1 against Bob the Vet on the weekly.
Oh man.
Come on, Flame.
Goddamn moist sausages are back.
Dune beat Catan 3-0 on back 2. Nice. It looks like Manning lost the fight, I think. Or drew. Wait, Kaudi, is it the African penguin line? He decides to just roll down. Makes sense, I guess. Okay, I mean, Kelby still has 5 lives, he's going a tempo line. Well, he took that, but he has Bluebird, so it kind of wrecks it a little bit. But, I mean, he's got Meepo and Toucan, Hatching Chick. I mean, again, I think if Pack 2 can maintain lives, they're in a really good spot. Wait, Equi has a 115 gam, what the fuck? What is going on over here? Everybody.
I hate this pack more than any other pack.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I honestly would trade packs with you.
Do you like that camel, Manning? Oh my god.
No, I did not. I'm not going to even pretend.
Actually has a 115 camel.
That was just
what do you
lovely.
Mean? It's fine. Don't worry about it.
I'm beyond worried about it.
Manning got the 2 lives again. I mean, yeah, it's just so hard to get
this pack
off the ground.
Is it bad how I thought that was pack 1, except for the Puffin?
Well, it would be very hard to get a 115 camp, but...
It's doable.
God, my board sucks.
Dude has joined us. Meatbone Camel. Yeah, this is not a good board for Coke. This might be another Kelby dub, honestly. Maybe Kadi has some chances.
115 fucking camel, man. The I mean, fuck.
Technically, okay. So even if Kelby wins, it's technically not over. Because there is still some comeback depending on how bad he does in the last game. Yeah, I mean, this is not looking great for Manning.
Yeah. No, that. What are you talking about? Pack 3 is great. See?
Okay.
I at least beat a clone.
Okay. Manning maintaining a life, though.
Not over. Just kind of feels that way.
Tyler, should I buy this thing?
I mean, it's your call.
The answer is yes.
He's debating the broccoli.
Of course it is.
Right. I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know.
Yes.
I don't know how you play the game with 50% of your screen covered, bro.
It's with fine. Don't worry about it. This is ADHD simulator.
Yeah, you just need Family Guy on the left.
Yeah. Have all the teams here. Family Guy left side. Subway Surfers at the bottom. Fill up all the empty space.
Of course. So Kelby down to 3 lives. A little scary. But he does have Bat, which will be good long term. It's a little weird because
how am I supposed to pivot when I can't race my board?
Crazy stuff, ability wise, on the other packs. Coke already down to 2 lives. His board does not look that good. He's going Lotto. I mean, he needs like Turkey here to live, but I don't think that's gonna win him the game. But
I just have so many questions.
He has to go for placement.
Why is this pack the way it is? Who thought this was a good idea?
Oh, Manning's gonna lose his fight.
Why the hell is Cotty doing that?
Equiliving. It's
stupid.
Kelby and Coke draw for Kelby.
All right.
Coke down to lethal.
Lotto time, baby.
Holy shit, is this my out?
Here goes Morbian. I mean, it probably keeps him alive for like another turn, maybe.
I mean, it
has a 127 camel for the meatball.
We got something.
Oh man,
it's not quite over.
If watching not 5 screen at the same time, this is so cool. Do you have somebody you want to lock in on? I am fine to chill.
A 122 camel.
Cotty looking pretty good on 5 lives. Yeah, Cotty has a good chance to win.
He's
this
like
one.
Just doing that on purpose.
Pack 4 also has a pretty solid late game.
What do you
he
mean?
Also has like Weasel, so
I'm
he
just
could
playing
go for
the random pack.
He could go for that the Bob lines with the 3
yeah.
lives. So
randomly,
he's not in a bad spot at all.
Do I do cool things? People won't respect me.
Okay, Manny. Maybe he can live. He hit the Shuba line. If Manny comes up this turn, he probably loses a couple turns. But I just don't know who he's gonna beat this fight.
I just need to outlast Manning.
Kelby has the flashlight geared up.
Of course. No, of course.
Is Manning gonna live? Oh, Manning does not live.
Lost
to
be
completely ruined my 229 camel dreams.
Because
feels bad, Manning. Manning out first again, unfortunately.
Well, it is what it is. I believe in Coke.
Wait, my team's about to get super sick.
How do you change spectators?
This
I totally don't
there.
Ever do this.
Like click on the versus screen, like where you can see the teams.
You just click on the team?
Yeah.
Oh, that makes sense. I'm not even on the menu. I'm an idiot.
Dude,
I wanna watch
that is
I gotta
a
watch
big
the
camp. I mean, Equi's got tempo.
Look how cool that team is.
I mean, yeah, this is a weird one so far. He's got grapes on a crocodile. I don't know if I've ever seen that before. This tar could go dummy hard.
Thank
though.
God eggplant doesn't exist.
Oh yeah, eggplant would fuck that up.
Wait, Equi could have eggplant.
Equi could have eggplant, yeah.
Wait, what tier is eggplant is now?
Tier. Well, I guess I probably shouldn't say.
Bruh, come on.
It's tier 3.
Okay, like, wow, how serious we take
always,
this
it's
shit,
always,
man?
It's always been tier 3.
Let's go!
Because, so Equius is the one player playing on random packs.
It's not tier 3 anymore. No, they
changed
it.
He's bought a bunch of broccoli. Isn't it? Is it? No, it's not. Is it? I think it's 3, but I could be wrong.
I know they changed it.
Maybe it's 4, then I don't know. I don't fucking play weeklies or anything like that.
I don't know, man.
Flame Bubble, that's still 2-1.
I like need this, but I also like can't. Okay, I should.
Dude, Equi has a 232 camel, bro. What the fuck?
Oh, I should have taken it.
Oh man.
At this point, it's not even good, but it's really funny.
Oh my god, Equi styling.
That's what I mean. He knows what he's doing. He's like, I gotta win the hearts and minds of the people here to stay alive. It's not just about winning sap.
Oh man.
The game within the game.
Winning immunity is a 1 out of 5. Winning the hearts of the people is... Oh, I guess it depends on the audience.
I'm just doing everything I can to live a little longer.
I do like the double whale.
Yeah, more broccoli volume. By the way, Cody has hit the bop line, and he still has 4 lives.
Right here.
He's gonna lose this fight against Acme, it looks like, but...
Oh, let's go!
My god.
Wait, Cook, why is the Outlast Cody here?
Tempo is so
stupid.
Or
Outlast Cody here?
Oh my god.
If you can take down...
What is going on over
there? Cody, Cook's in a pretty good spot. Kadi's not even good in the
What is going on over there? Have you seen your team, Equi?
It's fine.
No, I mean, like, he's always gonna scale up pretty big, no?
I'm not worried about it. I'm enjoying
it. I could have been buffing the other guy the entire time, but that's not cool.
If there's a lollipop in your pack, it would be
The scaling
funny.
Might just get awesome. There.
You know what? You know what? He
basically
he's
a
back.
Scorpion.
He's back, baby.
I mean, he can just buy, like, another Kadi.
Oh, let's go.
But yeah, I do feel you. It's not like super ideal. But...
Oh, wait a minute.
That's still like
wait, this loses to Equi's team.
He's still getting like 3-3 a turn passively, pretty much.
Equi, why would you do that? I can't believe you.
It's so funny.
Wait, Coke has double Scorpion? What the fuck is going on? Tyler, history to confirm. We talked about it earlier in the stream on why we did it. I will probably make it up and do another charity stream.
Taking a gamble
in
him against
Equi. But I have to. We will do something.
It's probably a good one.
Equi has just been tipping down with a big gamble.
You're not killing my well fast enough? Kill my well a little faster, please.
No, Coke is dead.
Alright, now I'd probably lose to Connie.
Coke and Kelby die at the same time.
Don't worry, you're not.
Both get 2.5 points.
True. I've come as far as I need to. Let's
see what's going on. Hello?
Hi, Kelby.
Hello?
Hello, that
you
was
like
kind of rough.
Team?
Your team's really annoying to deal with.
Yeah, final two. Kelby versus Equi.
Bro, your team's so annoying to deal with. Holy moly.
Yeah, the camel team broken.
Good thing for this.
We needed,
I'm gonna go pee.
We needed,
wait, Kelby, did we tie?
Yeah,
we
tied, you guys tied, yeah.
We got third and fourth.
Yeah, 2.5.
Nice.
I'm just buying things at this point.
You guys needed Coke to take him out. Fuck, man. Let me start up here. So Manning's at 2.
Kelby, I was double whaling. I'd like to thank you for that. I don't know if you've done it, but it seems like something you'd do.
Wait a minute.
I don't think he's here.
Damn it.
The flea? Oh, wait, yeah. Flea could have been great here against this board.
Alright.
That's a good point.
Go a drink then?
I mean, PDF is...
A Coke, maybe?
I mean, he has Durian and PDF, so... I mean, Durian is good.
Wait, no, Durian, my worst nightmare.
I think Kadi can maybe find this out here.
Damn. I mean, Eggy would be proud.
Eki would be brown, I hope.
You're beating Kadi up with a camel? Yeah. Welcome back.
Yo, doctor's girl? I don't need to go doctor's. I'm all Gucci. I'm chilling. I got no UTI just yet. I don't even think I've ever had a UTI. Wait, that I know of.
He needs more dairy.
That's what are good. The symptoms of a UTI?
Burning pee.
Burning pee? Have you had a UTI before?
No, but I've known people who have.
Oh. How about you, Coke? Nice.
I think he's taking care of that right now, actually. He's making sure he doesn't have
one. Oh, man.
Yeah, Equi has got a camel that is wrecking everybody's day.
Wait,
so,
what?
You're definitely
wait,
in good company
what,
here.
What
it's so funny.
Game broke, I think.
But oh, God.
I don't know what's going on. I guess he's probably going to restart game. You're good. Keep playing.
Oh, that sucks.
I mean, it's past turn three.
That is true.
He's back. He's back. He's cooking. He's cooking.
All right.
Okay, yeah, he's cooking. He got his turn done.
This will work.
Bro, how's your team this obnoxious? I don't get it.
It's so...
Oh my god. Good positioning, though, but yeah.
Crazy.
Happens to play around it, kind of.
I think I still am gonna lose.
Oh my god, wait. So no, Kadi took a fight?
I can't believe this team isn't working.
Like, what took away?
How is this 650 camel not... whatever it is.
444.
Yeah, 13. Not baby.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's why he restarted. Quote
exactly. Unquote.
The only it's issue with summons in the Beluga is it is a little scary because
he's got that Game Shark running.
Camel, but you have German Shepherd, so.
Finally.
What is even in this Beluga? I don't even
know. Wow. Wow.
Wait, he needs to be hunting for something. Okay, he's got Weasel for Bob.
He got the camels.
He's done it.
It's a miracle.
He's thinking about the Willoughby
Sheep. A Krimbus miracle.
The Camel King.
Yeah, Fire Antler's good.
From the CK.
He's gonna go for it next turn.
Camel King. I'm waiting.
Equity oh my god, he's actually found scaling.
Gold efficiency. Gold efficiency.
You can do it. You can do it.
Oh god, he's going.
Yeah. Such a delay.
Win the hearts of the people.
I mean, is there an audience vote? Because you've definitely won.
Yeah, there's an audience vote. You've probably secured.
There's one of the five votes are an audience vote. They vote collectively for a vote.
Can't believe this.
That's, he's doing things. Kadi's cooking.
I think Kadi's in a good spot, though.
I'll surely get this to level 3.
Kadi still has a weasel in that Beluga.
Wow.
At any moment, that could be a wolf.
He hit Warthog. That's crazy. That's pretty nice.
Or that, maybe.
Or maybe even that.
Pack 4 best pack proven true.
I think I'm probably gonna lose, but it was cool.
Let's see.
It was fun while it lasted.
Are kind of bad for Kadi, though.
I believe.
Yeah. I definitely don't believe.
Kadi, it looks like Kadi's still gonna get there.
I so believe.
Kadi's had a good team for lobbies, and he maintained lives.
Why don't you break point? Oh, it's so not happening. He has a Warthog in there.
It's so not happening at all.
God, can't believe there's actually like 70 stats between you and him right now.
It's crazy.
Yeah. Hey, I'm happy with second.
Second's good. Where did Kotti come last time?
On you.
I don't want to know that question. Answer.
He was tied for third and fourth, so we had 2.5 points. So if he wins this game, you and him will be tied.
Nice.
I'll do a check after the game though.
Mm-hmm. Who said on me?
Oh man. Kelby, you could take a guess, but you'll never figure it out.
I didn't know it was you, Coke. You just dobbed yourself in there, my friend.
Surely this works.
Wait, this gorilla maybe gets there, Copium?
And my DMs are open.
I don't think it will get there. But it's
DMs so are open, cool, and so is my bank account.
Hey, Equi, while you're here, Izzy, I have a question for you, Equi.
I was going to, but I changed that.
Do you have the immunity idol?
No.
So, Equi takes...
What do you think, Kelby?
Kadi didn't think about that, then, didn't he?
Wins?
Look, I'll ask Kadi. Kadi, do you have the immunity idol?
I don't know. Hey, user, eat shit.
Wow. Well done, well done.
Hey, Tyler, do you have the immunity idol?
That I can say no. I don't.
He probably does, knowing him. He's what, telling all of us he's given out an immunity idol, and he's actually just kept it for himself.
What if he just dangled that in front of us?
I respect that, honestly.
Okay, let me add these up.
Sat him up while we...
I used to think it was Kadi had it. Now I think Equi has it. Because Kadi said, I don't know, and Equi said no. And if you had it, you'd say no.
I don't think if you didn't have it, you'd say, I don't know, though.
So the score, you see the score is going into the last game. It is... Manning in last with 2 points. Then it in third and fourth is tied with Coke and Equi at 6.5. And then tied in first and second is Kelby and Kadi with 7.5. So really can go... Yeah, literally anybody's game, unless your name is Manning, unfortunately. But it's fine.
Manning, you're
it's fine, it's fine. He's going to win his first fight eventually. Just
run me over again, why don't you?
It's fine, it's fine. Same code.
Wonderful.
Alright, this one has a husky on it.
I was really sad that we weren't changing packs midway through or something.
Unfortunately,
yeah, that's kind
not.
Of what I was basing the wheel off of. And then it ended
really
the
shit out of the
stick here. We're on, like, the terrible... Yeah, I didn't realize that was the whole thing.
Yes, yes, that is how it works. That is what I said.
I mean, I guess someone had to be sacrificed. Doing it with a smile, though.
Okay, everybody ready? Smile.
Little starfish.
Yes, sir.
All right. Good luck.
Little starfish guy.
Tyler, there's been no chocolate or pills in any of these packs.
Get fucked.
What have you done?
I
think
guess,
he's secretly going in afterwards and just, you know, change a couple things around.
At least add chocolate. They do that for you in the weekly.
Now, yeah, I didn't want to add chocolate because I felt like then the randoms might be a little too strong, maybe. So, how we get the synergy behind was, so, in the last challenge, Equi was the captain and his team won. So we get to pick everybody's pack in this challenge. That was his advantage. What he decided to do was he decided to spin a wheel to the side. Which is allowed. So, technically, it was decided by Equi, but he just spun a wheel. So it was kind of random on who got what. But yeah, Kadi's on 4, Echo's on the randoms.
Pretty much looks like the last
couple games.
Manning is on 3,
Kelby is on 2, and Coke's on 1.
Why'd they have to do that to you, Kiwi? It's not fair.
Yeah, my boy. Not what fair. Have they done to my boy?
They didn't have to. They could have just left you alone, you know? Let you live out a good life.
Well, in the end, they did nerf him and then left the pack alone.
At least there's that, I guess. Thank God for small miracles.
This game's for Booga.
Oh, God. So yeah, everybody is in striking distance for first place, though, except the Manning. Manning, I don't think, can get there. But everybody else, with a good enough game and the right scenario, could easily win. There might be some crazy tie that we might have to decide. Okay. He says something a lot of Marmoset. And I feel like he needs to be something mouse instead. Usually you want to try to hold your Marmoset rolls for like turn 5 if possible. And you don't want to have a situation like this.
Oh boy.
I know what I'm doing.
Either I'm
winning or I'm going out with style. I'm doing the Booga special. I'm forcing it.
Special.
Most likely it's going to come down to whoever wins this game.
Oh, yeah.
Most of the time.
God damn it. Why am I keep going up against Kelby?
Okay, go draws. What's Equi's random pack looking like? He's got a big musk ox. He's been able to get big pets early in a lot of these games. How does he even have... What did he buy to get that big of a musk ox? I don't even know. Kelby going for the buff bat. Logical.
Oh, wow. How you feeling, Coke? How's your team going?
I just need to find a blowfish.
Story of my life. Unrelated to the sap, of course.
Oh, yeah.
All right, who are you voting, Manny? Flame Bubble Vat. Flame is up 3-1 above
Obviously
that.
Obviously not. Weekly, come on. You, so.
Yeah. I feel like I've been arguing we should get out some of these tough fellas.
Coke already working it.
Yeah, clearly that's not me. God damn.
Manning is
no,
kind of getting
old. I was supposed to be a fucking guy.
No puffer fish for Coke.
It was supposed to be you. You were the chosen one.
This is just a placeholder.
Risked it for the biscuit.
What's going on with this board over here for Equi? Equi's got a really weird team. Another, also, yeah, interesting board from Kadi as well. I mean, it looks pretty good. He's got Gazelle Tempo with Mana Ray. He's got Flea, which usually will turn out to be good later against all these other packs with good equipment. Manny, unfortunately, dead in 2 lives.
We got some Leech on Leech violence happening.
I fuck with it.
Okay. Oh, of course. Oh, Panda.
Manning does not get there down to lethal.
So good.
So good.
Kelby still has the 4 lives, but he does have a llama on the board, which is a little weird. Not a horrible llama board, though. To be fair. Okay. I just don't know if it's going to win in the game, but it could, I guess. Good tempo and down. And you can sell, like, out of Gecko. Equi's got a bunch of summons. He's got one triple going into the next turn.
Just don't kill me this turn. That's all I ask.
Oh, God. Well, Manning,
of course.
Take a bite. Oh.
Were you killed this turn?
Yeah.
Oh.
GG's.
Pack 3 is just not it in the small level lobby.
Yeah, the leeches was cool. I found one dove. And, yeah, apparently without scaling, it's kind of rough.
Yeah, tough outing for Manning. Last and all.
But I believe in my fellow survivors. One of them will win, at least. Tyler won't get the best of us. This is an interesting situation.
So, again, chat, now it's literally anybody's shot here. Everybody has a good amount of lives. The turn is super close. Remember, Coke is at 6.5, Equi at 6.5, And then Kelby and Katya with a 7.5. So anybody could win here. I guess if there's a tie, we'll have to do some tiebreaker, maybe like a 1v1 or another lobby, depending how many people there are.
Like, Coke's confidence there. And end turn with like a minute left.
He's got hella
gamble. I know what the game plan is.
Isn't going all the way down to 10 seconds like some of us. Oh, wow.
Whoa, okay. Cody, a double sea lion?
No one's seen that. No one's going to expect that one.
Gets there on Coke, okay.
All right, I got figged on.
Apparently.
Big team, though, for Kelby.
Hate to see it.
Just a draw, though.
Oh, my God. I got so rolled by Panthatar. Oh, my God.
Yeah, you did.
It's fine. I got this.
You're still good. You're still good.
Oh, but he's got Beluga Whale Shark here.
It says last one standing, so assuming that holds true, you should be good. Well, Equi sees more doves than I did.
Where's my blowfish?
So next turn, Coke has melon.
It's sad when a man doesn't have his blowfish.
He's gonna pill and shark. Okay. Johnny takes out Kelby.
Wow.
Wait, my elephant? He's killing his own team.
Elephant?
Jill, I'll
trade me.
I think Coke gets there. Big points are kind of bad, though. Okay, he's gonna get a draw.
That is special shout out to Revolving Coke's Elephant.
Co-starred on that one.
Man. Chili might be good on this elephant.
I still believe in the blowfish.
Not sure, though.
He'll show up.
Surely.
He's just rolling down. He's just not finding anything.
Stupid game.
Big team for Kelby if he can live. That's the big thing here. Kelby, again, one of the people who are tied in the lead, him and Cotty.
Should probably worry about Cotty's team.
Cotty has a pretty big team as well, yeah.
God, I hope Kelby does an angler line. Angler would be so sick.
This team is so weird for Equi. He's got Tiger Beluga Whale. He's locking a chicken.
Keeping that frozen just for good luck.
This elephant is so bad.
I like ties. Wow. Another turn to find a blowfish.
I mean, another board where it's going to be pretty good if he can hit the bop line for Cotty.
Last one standing took a heart.
Everybody, this is going to be a long game. I mean, everybody kind of living. Kelby even got a nice draw there to... stay on two, and he's gonna be the probably both a big like panther this turn, maybe. What was he vote? Oh, he was looking for like tiger dude. Beluga will have been crazy on Kelby's board.
Oh, baby.
Oh, yeah, wow.
Turn,
I
just realized turn 11.
Big octo. Hopefully, he knows to lock panther.
Oh, god,
lock the panther.
He cooked too much.
Lock the panther, Kelby. No, that panther looks so good. It's fine though. Still, it's a good long-term board. I guess he's planning to sell out of panther. I don't really agree, but I get the point at least. He's going for the buffer so late. He's got double sushi lock with cat though.
Running a a pet short or two.
There's like no way this will do anything, but it's so funny.
E-viewing time for
it is funny, and that's honestly
it looks so one way, bad.
One path to victory.
Kelby has God, a bat.
That yeah, that E-view was not the play. Kelby's saying on two now.
Holding you back from your ultimate potential.
Ooh, White Tiger is in this pack for Equi. And now, yeah, it looks like Coke's just gonna have complete scale. He's in a pretty good spot. Don't know if he's gonna live, though.
Don't see those guys too often.
Whoa. Oh, I was thinking about going for dragon scaling, I guess? On the Kelby board? Weird.
Man, you find that? My pack, I couldn't even get to that point.
Yeah, I do feel kind of aggravating that he got
come on.
Pack three.
It's an interesting take. I gotta give it to you. Who better to pilot this, though? That's all I have to say.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
That's kind of bad.
Okay, Kadi takes a loss to the pack two team.
I'll take a loss there. It's fine.
I don't think Equi's team is going to be that good.
Level 3 chicken.
This EV is so bad.
Yeah.
This EV is like actively hurting.
We keep going.
Yes. Exactly.
No way he's going bigger emu, bro.
And then we...
Okay, but another chicken.
Yeah, you don't need that anyways, so...
No, that doesn't do anything, though.
Oh, man.
You just have a bunch of flightless birds on your team. You can do that.
Yeah, something like that.
I think Kelby could have maybe luck stake, but I don't know. Maybe it's not getting into existing boards. Kelby, I mean, got level 2 dragon. So I mean, nothing. Kelby's got a great team to scale if he can live here.
Oh my god. He's unlocked it. No, of course Kelby's got an octopus.
I mean, so, okay, the question is, can Equi hit a big enough pivot out of this chicken board?
Honestly, Coke, your team is worthy of winning this entire thing here.
Thank you.
This should be worth extra points.
It's all for Booga.
So, Equi on lethal with the chicken stuff? Oh, wait. I think...
So, who am I? Kelby may have miscalculated. 12 is an important number, right? Or 6.
Oh god, Coke doing math.
Can't have you one shot.
Decides to buff the Wolverine and take it out of Grizzly Bear range, I guess.
One day I'll find a pizza.
I don't know if PE is guaranteed gonna hit that.
Maybe even chocolate.
Yeah.
Okay, Kadi has decided to go for the Bob scaling. Besides, he needs to do that to win the game. Is this board gonna be
Equi's doing
enough?
It.
Okay.
On one heart. Wow.
Is this board gonna be enough?
I'm sure I'll be
he
fine.
He still has a chicken on the board.
I'm not coping.
It doesn't That's sound like job. You are. That goes without saying.
I don't know if Equi's gonna live. Maybe his stats are big enough.
All I know is the loser probably ends up in a gulag after this.
Thank God your team gives me as many Ellie Blowfish procs as it can.
So many triggers to code.
I can't believe it.
No.
I can't believe that Emu Tiger Equidage didn't win. That's messed up.
It takes Equidage to contention.
Oh?
Crazy.
My boy.
I probably would have done better just running a normal team, but where's the fun in that?
Damn, Kadi's got some scaling. And the Kadi,
another Fox big team.
Yeah. It's gonna be close. I mean, Kelby has level 2 dragon. And level 2 lion. Wait a minute.
Yeah, I mean, Kelby's got a great team as well.
There's some things happening here.
I would say Kelby just wins, but he's on one heart.
I don't know. Coke's team's pretty cool.
My team's
it
based.
Is cool.
I don't know if it's good. It's based, though.
It's pretty based.
They Kelby's team is, like, a nightmare, though, because weakness on my board is pretty bad.
Yeah, he also has a few pets to go with.
That weakness is going to kind of
crush. Cody's made an interesting play.
Wait, what? Why does he have chocolate cake? Flea. I'll never give up flea. There's no way.
You mean Cody's team?
Oh,
no,
wait.
He hit the guy I didn't want him to hit. No!
No!
Okay, so Kelby lives there. Kadi dies.
Please tell me Kadi's dead.
Kadi does die.
No. Oh, Kadi's dead?
Right. He is.
Damn.
Loss of the clone of Coke.
Mm-hmm. I was wondering about the chocolate cake on a 1429. I trust
it. Bad. It was bad. I think I'll win that if I don't chocolate cake.
So, Kadi is now...
I think I had a chance if I didn't go Emu, Tiger, Beluga, Chicken.
Yeah. Kadi is not going to get there at 10 and maybe. A half.
I lose.
If Coke wins,
you got this.
Coke and Kelby tie. If Kelby wins, Kelby
as the Pack 2 guy, I don't think beating a Pack 2 in turn 15 in a lobby.
You have Cat. You're scaling.
His fucking bat doesn't miss.
Yeah, this is not gonna get there, I don't think. Jesus. Yeah, that'll do it.
Well, take yeah, it.
That'll do it.
GG's.
Oh, Kelby, remember what those people said about us?
Yeah, I remember. All those people. They said they'll never make it. Kelby sucks at Pack 2. God, have you seen Coke's Pack 1?
We did not say that.
That's all they've been saying, bro.
I mean, I heard Equi say it, at least.
I'm pretty sure this makes the score situation really interesting, though, right?
So,
I think so.
Here is the final scores after the three games.
Oh, my.
Manning is in last at 3 points. Equi is in...
Good effort, Manning.
Equi is in fourth at 8.5.
8.5?
Then,
I'm fine with that.
Points.
Tied for second and third is Coke and Kadi at 10.5, which means Kelby wins at 12.5 points.
I've finally done the best.
Oh, it's my golf scores? Damn.
Yes.
Kelby wins immunity, cannot get any votes at the next voting. And, yeah.
Well done, Kelby.
I'll do this.
GG's.
GG's.
Well, we all know what time it is now.
Oh, God.
So, again,
I'm gonna get the music up.
Of course, yeah. To clarify, This will work a little bit differently.
Oh no.
Since there's more teams,
is there a doc about
means,
it?
That means everybody is going to end up voting. So everybody will cast a vote, even the person that won immunity. No votes can go to the person that won immunity, so nobody can vote for Kelby. Keep in mind that there's still an immunity idol that could or could not be in play. This will be the last time they can use it. So
so they're gonna use it.
So it's gonna use it if it's still here. It's technically somebody who's out could have had it. Kelby could, yeah. Kelby, if he has the idol, again, if you have an idol, you can cast it to somebody else. You do not have to use it on yourself.
Oh my god.
Just to clarify.
Coke, I got you.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, we can start the conversation now. Coke, how are you feeling, man? You think you're at threat tonight?
Yeah, I'm a little worried. me and Kelby, we were on the, you know, the team that's not the majority, and Kelby has immunity, so it kind of leaves just me.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, I'm a little worried.
Do you think they should vote you out? Why should they not vote you out?
I don't think it would be smart to vote me out. I am one of the goats, but I am not the goat here. I wouldn't even say I'm the second goat or the third goat. And you kind of don't want to be sitting up there with a goat, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Your odds of winning are bad.
Yeah, you don't want to go to the final two with somebody strong, is what you're saying.
Yep.
Who do you think is the strongest right now in all aspects?
I truly think it's a tie between Kadi and Equi.
Fair enough. Kadi, how do you think you did at that last challenge?
I think other than chocolate caking that flea, which was a throw, I think I did pretty well for the hand dealt. I think we all got lucky that that Equi didn't just pick pack one and obliterate all of us and keep immunity.
I would never.
Yeah.
How
do you feel of Coke saying that you're one of the biggest threats?
Oh, little old me.
Trophy hat, you know.
I mean, do you think you are a threat? Do you think if you make it to the final two, you're going to win?
Who's
Connie's not giving me any straight answers here.
That means yes, though. Let's be honest.
Yeah, that is true.
Of course I think I'm going to win, but, you know, I think I'm going to win everything all the time. And have you seen my team tour record?
That, you know what? That's a good argument. Equi, you're the person that had the advantage, and you pretty much gave up the advantage. You didn't use it at all, and then you ended up not winning. Was this part of your strategy? Did you not want to get immunity?
I feel like if I got immunity by just giving myself all the advantages, people would hate me. I don't think I would end up winning the game if I did that.
So it was a strategical move.
Of course. And it was also content.
It was a power play.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's a little risky because, again, you are looked at to be one of the stronger people. So if you don't have immunity here, so it could be scary.
Yeah, it's a little worrying, but I mean, it's gonna be lost. Five people left.
Yeah, it's fair enough. Manning, not the best outing today.
What do you mean?
I'll do him like that.
Why?
Bro,
why are
you saying that with a smirk? You can hear it.
No. To be fair, he got fucked with the back. Okay. You can all agree he had the hardest back.
Yeah.
So Manning, why should you say? And another question is. We had three people from the Cunning Stunts, and we have two people from Team B. Are you just gonna vote out a Team B member? Are you gonna vote, or how are you gonna vote?
Well, there's a few questions I feel like in there.
Yes.
What was the first one?
First one. Why do you think you should be voted?
I mean, have you seen what I did today? I think about going about that in the finals.
So right? you're saying you're
pretty,
so you're
seems
so
pretty good, right?
You're saying you're so weak that you won't win if you make it to the final two.
No, I'm not saying that at all.
Okay. And then my next question: how are you gonna vote tonight? Are you gonna vote with your old team, or how? What are you thinking? How is your thought process?
I mean, one idea I had was to steal Equi's content idea and just spin a wheel.
Oh, okay.
That's a good idea.
Because I honestly, all these people are amazing, and I just feel very honored to be among them. And hopefully I get to have a chance to do that again one more time, at least.
That's just a very political answer, but okay. Kelby.
It is what
you,
it is.
You want immunity.
I know.
You could have the idol, if possible.
I could. I could.
What do you have to say to the people that, who, you know, you could vote for? Do you have any questions for them? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great, man. I'm eating chicken right now. I've managed to actually clutch up a week. I'm feeling great. I don't know. Coke has been my ride or die, but everyone here is my opponent now.
That's fair enough. Okay, would anybody like to have a conversation with a certain person or people?
I think we should all have conversations.
Okay. Who do you want to talk to, Cook? And the students want to talk to the crowd.
Who to talk to first? I guess I'll talk to Cotty. He's at the top of the list.
Okay.
I just lost an async game to Kai. I'm livid.
Okay. Coke, Cotty.
Hey, buddy, old pal.
I didn't get your bone today. You would have lost automatically if I didn't hit you up.
I know, dude. Cotty, we are IRL homies. I'm not voting you. Don't worry. But because we're IRL homies, can you tell me? You can. People might be listening. You can text me this answer. Have the idol.
I don't know.
Cotty, you've seen Survivor, right? The biggest sign of trust is showing somebody that you have the idol.
Well, I'd show it to you if I had it.
Okay.
All right, let's do some math here, right? If we go by the logic of voting off strongest players, like, I would go that route and say we vote Equi, but then that just means I'm on the block for next week.
I still think it should be Equi, but if you don't have the idol, Equi has the idol. Mm-hmm. So are you... I'll riddle me this. Are you worried about Equi having the idol?
I mean, I guess there's only... No, I'm not worried about Equi having the idol.
Okay, all right. Then I think we should vote Equi.
Yeah, unless we all just shoot Kelby, even though... Wait,
you cannot vote for Kelby. The only person.
I do love Kelby. He is the only reason I'm still here, but this is, you know, it's a game. It's the name of the game. At some point, we got to go our separate ways, and I don't want to be up there next to Kelby. He's the people's champ.
True. And is there any conversation around voting Manning?
I think that's probably, like, it's the easiest vote, but the worst vote. I feel like it furthers no one. Ideally, you sit next to Manning at the end, maybe.
Yeah, true. I mean, I think it's an opportunity to take advantage. Like Equi left a chink in the armor.
Yeah, and I think it's our time to strike because Equi could very easily win immunity next.
Thank you for the raid.
Yeah,
Kodo. We're at the tribal right now. Final right. Five. Kelby has immunity.
Agree. Yeah, that's fair. Oh, sorry, Tyler's getting raided, so he's distracted.
No, we're good. You're good. Is that all?
Yeah.
Would you like to bring in anybody else or?
Well, I want to talk to everybody one at a time so nobody gets worried.
Okay, sounds good. Who do you want next?
I guess I'll talk to Equi next, not to arouse suspicion.
Okay.
Hello,
Equi. I liked your honor play today.
Thank you.
But so I have an important question.
If you don't know, the idea mm-hmm.
It'll be hard for you to answer, Coke but it is important.
Are working to
do you
maybe
have the
try
idol?
To get out Equi?
No.
All right, well, then I truly believe Cotty has it if you don't have it. I'm dead set that one of you two have it.
I'm pretty sure it's either you or
Cotty. Coke is working at trying
I definitely
to get Cotty to
it.
Turn
I would be use. I wouldn't be talking to anybody if I had it, because I wouldn't have shit to worry about.
It's like, it's going to be difficult voting for anybody who even has, like, a chance of the idol, because if they have it, we vote them. They just pick who gets voted out. Like, it's entirely on there.
Yeah, it's all.
I don't like that idea.
Well, I guess there's an argument that Manning is probably the least likely to have it, therefore the safest.
Safest vote?
Yeah. I don't know if it, like, really progresses anybody's game to vote Manning out, but it is the safest if we're worried about the idol just shooting somebody.
Yeah. It's tough because, like, keeping someone like Cotty or... I'll be honest, it's going to be a lot more difficult than keeping Manning in, I feel like.
I think you and Cotty are the biggest threats, I won't lie. But the fact that you or Cotty have the idol and you have to play it tonight means it's like it's kind of too risky to even attempt voting one of you out.
Yeah, that's the thing. I also think Connie's a
focus working it, chat.
I think I might be better at the in-sep challenges, but Connie's definitely better at the out-of-sep challenges. I did like horribly on the Jeopardy and stuff like that.
Yeah, but it's just I don't know if we can send votes on Cadius because he if you yeah. don't if you really don't have the idol, then I truly believe he has it.
Yeah, no, I don't have it.
Yeah, then I think Cadi has it. So I think Manning is probably the safest vote for tonight. Then.
Yeah, because you mentioned why you think Cadi has the idol, right? Because you're saying it's like he was the first to win with a level 3.
Yeah. And I'm pretty sure that was what happened. I wasn't sure that you maybe also won with the level 3 before him. I just knew both of you did win with level 3s, but I think
I can't believe they're gonna maybe keep
I won the second game, and I think Cody won the first game. So if Cody won with level 3, it would have been then. So yeah, and Cody would have the first.
I think that makes sense to be the requirement to get the idol in a challenge like that, so I'm pretty certain Cody has it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so do you agree with Manning then?
Yeah, I guess so. It's going to be tough.
It would definitely be a completely different vote if the idol wasn't in play.
Mm-hmm, yeah. I think if the idol wasn't in play, I'm probably gone, I'll be honest.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. You and Cody are, like, both powerhouses of threats.
Yeah, I think people will probably see me as more of a threat, though.
The only reason I think that Cadi might be a larger threat is just because of the people's vote, and Cadi's is the people's champ.
That's the thing. The people's vote in the end is going to dictate a lot of this.
And I love Kelby. I'm only here because of Kelby, you know? But I also think the people's vote makes Kelby really scary.
Yeah, so I feel like the people's vote makes everyone as scary. All these people are great.
Yeah, no, I agree, but some of these people have more followers than the rest of us.
Yeah, Tyler's gonna get real scary when it comes to the people's vote. It's on his stream.
Oh, yeah. I'm actually gonna win the whole thing.
I would believe Tyler would crown himself the fucking Hay King or some shit.
Oh, of course, yeah.
For real.
Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna talk to everybody else to not arouse suspicion.
Alright.
I can't believe they just let me work the field here.
I'm so fucking good, Tyler.
I know. Okay, but pulling in Manning.
Alright, but pulling Manning.
Manning?
Alright, Manning, my boy. Alright. I think I've deduced who has the idol.
What are your thoughts?
I'm 90% sure it's Cody.
Interesting.
Which kind of leaves that, like, this is probably our only time to get Equi out.
Interesting. I've been hearing that.
Yeah, I'm like 95%. Every time I say it, it goes down. I told Equi that, like, well, first I gave the same interview I gave to Cody about the idol, and it seemed that Equi doesn't have it and Cody does have it. And then we talked about who we should vote. And I'll be honest, I told Equi you because I can't tell them Cody because they think Cody has the idol. Kelby's immune, and then I can't tell him to vote for me. But I do want to vote Equi.
I mean, it makes the most sense because
I wasn't trying to throw your name under the bus. It's just I literally have no other choice because it's can't be Kelby, can't be Cody, and I can't be me. So the only person I've left to tell Equi is you.
I figure it's either that or Cody, I guess. But if you think Cody has the idol, then
yeah,
it'd be pretty dumb to vote for him.
Yeah, but Cody is also on board on voting Equi, which leads me to believe Cody does have the idol. Because Cody was like, I'm not worried about it. That was his quote about Equi having the idol.
Interesting. All right. Well, I mean, I think that's kind of an obvious one, right?
Yeah, so you agree, it's just Equi, get the big threat out of the way.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I
remember, Manny Eckwood coming from like the same team. Up. They're not even showing any sort of alliance.
I think you and I...
They've been on the same team the whole time. They don't care. They're just letting Coke work.
That scares me a little bit. He's got that, like, heart of the cards kind of power.
Yeah, I honestly think you and I have... We really have to work together for the rest of the game, because... Like, if we get out Equi now, probably the best SAT player here, then we have to deal with the fame of Cotty and Kelvin.
He knows that, you know, he's got his best.
Everybody loves everybody here, but they got the follow numbers, you know? Yeah. And there is a people's vote.
And, you know, British people.
Yeah.
Cotty just tangentially.
Yeah, he'll pander to them.
He does. Yeah. I've heard it.
Yeah. So I think we vote Equi tonight. You and I, we're the new alliance. You're my new Kelby. Welcome.
Privilege.
Yeah.
I'm going to drink a Coke today.
Coke is playing these people.
Sounds good. Cheers.
Cheers, cheers. All right. Do you have to talk to anyone else?
I have to talk to Kelby to not arouse suspicion.
All right.
But remember the game plan, because I think everybody's going to talk to everybody, so... I don't know what Equi will tell you since I told Equi we're voting you.
That's what I'm very curious to hear Equi's point of view on this now.
I did tell Cotty.
I've heard a few people mention that maybe Equi is the person that is the one they want to cut tonight.
Yeah.
This might be the best opportunity for it.
Yeah. And I did tell Cotty the plans to vote Equi, and I'm going to tell Kelby the same thing.
Okay.
Sounds good.
I'm moving Manning back. I can't, yeah, this is crazy. They're just letting you play the whole game. All right.
Well, I mean, I'm just the first to talk to everybody.
Yeah, moving Kelby back. They could sway it, yeah. All right, Kelby.
My old friend. Hello. Last but certainly not least.
Hello. What is going on here?
So I got a plan, Kelby.
Right.
I talked to Cotty. I talked to Equi about the idol situation. Equi was adamant that they don't have the idol. I asked Cotty, we were talking about voting strategy, preferably voting for Equi. Yep. And I was explaining to Cotty, like, well, Cotty, if you don't have the idol, that probably means Equi has the idol. And Cotty said, and I quote, "I'm not worried about it," unquote.
I'm not worried about it. It seems like he knows something there, huh?
Yeah, so I think this is our time to get Equi out, because Cotty most certainly has the idol.
Okay. And you don't want to go for Manning, no?
I don't want to go for Manning because it's like, I don't think he's our biggest threat, you know? I think Equi's a far larger threat. Like, if it comes down to any other SAP, like, we're playing SAP, you and I both beat Manning.
Yeah.
You and I probably don't beat
Equi. If it comes down to the people's vote, the underdog wins. You should know this, right? People are going to vote opposite of us just because we suck. We're terrible human beings and should not be in the SAP community. You know that, right?
Oh, you're so true and so wise.
Oh, what is that quote from my Reddit post? You're a blight to the Super Auto Pets community. I was legitimately called that.
I used to think that. I wrote that, but I redacted it.
That was you? The whole time?
Yeah.
Bro.
I'm surprised you didn't figure it out.
You're Wombat, enjoy your 73?
Yeah, it's my alt.
Bro takes off his Coke mask, he's just a wombat.
Okay.
Alright, so you agree with the game plan, vote Equi?
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Alright. All Sounds right. good.
I'm moving everybody back.
Kelby and Coke were there they are.
Oh. Alright.
Kelby and Coke were about to join the BC.
Does anybody else want to have a conversation with other people?
I'd like to have a sidebar with Manning and then Equi and then Coke.
Okay. So everybody except Kelby.
I see how it is.
And then Kelby last.
No, okay. One at a time. We're doing the whole.
That's fine. We'll do all the iterations. Okay.
Yeah, we're doing it all.
That's fair. All right. Cotty and Equi.
Wait, I thought Cotty wanted Manning first.
Oh. Okay. Manning, you're first.
Okay,
I'm so confused.
Sorry.
So what did... I meant Manning first, and then he brought an Equi on accident.
Yeah.
We didn't have a two-second exchange, don't worry. All right, so what's Coke cooking, dude?
He said Equi.
Somebody's calling it out.
He did say Equi.
Okay. Dolmiakwi.
So what about...
So the option would be to potentially all play... like, I don't know. They could... There's... I don't know. Is there a way that we could, like... like, if they could get some people to vote for me... Or I could use the immunity aisle on Equi, and we could all vote Coke.
That...
wait, to clarify it through the chat, what are you saying, Manning?
So, like, there's a way that, let's say, we can manipulate it so that, like, Coke thinks we're all voting for Equi, right? And then we give Equi the immunity idol, and then, like, just a handful of us vote for Coke.
So, wait, do you have the immunity idol?
Maybe I do, maybe I don't. I'm just saying.
I see.
Okay. Maybe I do, maybe I don't.
One of us might have the immunity
idol. One of us might have it.
Okay.
And the other one might know.
that's sometimes mistakes happen, you know? When you find out news, sometimes you exclaim it.
Oh, I
you
see.
Happen to be in a VC with people,
with the other person.
But it presents an interesting opportunity. Yeah,
so hypothetically,
it's kind of
one of you two have the idol.
Hypothetically speaking,
if,
yes.
If we did, we're just exploring all options.
Okay, yeah.
And if we were, it could be a maneuver of one last one last cunning maneuver, if you will. Is that our team name, or were we the bees? Which one more?
I mean, we were the cunning stunts.
Yes, it could be one last cunning stunt. Grand maneuver to shoot the guy that do be yapping a lot.
The other option, to be I guess, is to just let us vote out Equi.
Yeah.
Just like, to like, you know what? Like, maybe Equi's just too good.
And that's kind of where I fall on the whole
that's
thing.
I want to do the nefarious thing, but at the same time, I kind of want to do the smart thing. Like, so I feel like this is tough because it presents such an interesting opportunity here.
Okay, but what if we both get everyone to vote for Coke except for one person who votes Equi, and then we use the idol on Coke just to show that we could have done it?
That's so funny.
Just make a big mess of the whole situation.
It might just get to the point, though, where it's too, like, to change everyone at this point to Coke would be pretty suspicious, too. It'd be hard to...
Yeah, it would just be funny.
It would be so funny. The other option is to just get everyone to vote for me.
Yeah, but...
Or
then,
you.
Then it comes down to the chat vote.
This is true. Or, wait, so does the... if only one person votes for someone else and everyone votes for the immunity idol...
The person that gets the one vote is out. All the votes cast towards the person that uses the immunity idol are void. Now, if there's, like, a one-to-one vote and there's, like, three votes and they use the idol, then the remaining three people will vote for the... You know, they'll break the tiebreaker.
Honestly, I say we try to just maybe try to throw me under the bus.
No, I was talking about it, but I just don't.
I'm the weakest player here, honestly, like for the best sap content going forward. Maybe Equi's not a bad idea, but then, you know, maybe he is.
I want to be up on the podium with you, my guy. Holding hands.
That's kind of what I've been maneuvering for. So. That's kind of what I'm thinking is
I think we just shoot Equi. I hate it.
All right. I mean, I think either way, Equi's going down, so.
Yeah.
Because either way, whatever maneuvering we do, I think at the end of the day, there's one result. It's either that or Coke. And I think Equi is a much more threat in terms of sap strength.
And
if you played Pack One today, we would not have this chance.
Yeah.
So yeah, I think we're on agreement then.
Okay.
Yeah.
I will move out Manning and bring in Equi next. Equi, you're up.
Hello.
I wonder what they're gonna tell each other. Chat.
What are we thinking?
Man, I don't know. all I've gotten so far as a lead is Coke thinks that one of us has the idol. I think one of you or Coke has the idol. And obviously Kelby's immune. So I'll be honest in what Coke said. Coke said that the best option was voting Manning.
We could just both shoot Coke. You mean Manning shoot Coke? One last cunning stunts. See you later.
We could do. Oh my god, this is so hard.
And it, well, and then like the, I think the obvious conversation in the room is whether or not people are voting you, right?
Yeah, I think so. I don't think they're confident enough that I have the idol, which I don't. So, like, they see me as a threat, they're probably voting me out.
Yeah. Well, who are you gonna vote for?
I feel like we have to be on the same page with this. Kelby and Coke are probably voting the same person.
Yeah.
And it's probably one of us. It's either... Or I think it'll either be me or Manning. Yeah. And Coke's too worried about you having the idol.
Well, why don't we just stick to party line and shoot Coke?
We could do. That's part of the game, I suppose. I can't, like, get away with just being truthful to everyone.
Yeah, I mean, like, yes, this is going to put you... This puts you in that conundrum, right?
Mm-hmm.
But I'm down... I mean, I'm down with that if you are.
And you've convinced Manning to vote Coke, is that right?
I need to have a quick follow-up with Manning.
Okay, that's fine. And then... What's gonna happen with you
that's
and Coke
suspicious
when you'll get to talk to Coke?
I haven't gotten that far.
is the plan, like... Because I think Coke is on board with trying to get Manning out. If you convince Coke to vote Manning, I feel like that's our best
shot. Gotti's lying really bad, yeah. Yeah. Alright.
God.
Is that all?
Yeah, I don't think there's anything else I need to discuss.
Alright. You want Coke or Kelby next?
Hold on, I have to think.
Okay.
Because, like, I was just gonna, like, be using that as, like, I know that Equi's incapable of lying, so giving him, like, a like, just helping him make a decision. But now there's the compelling thing of there actually is a line now to get everyone to vote for Manning, and then Manning dropped the idol, which would be so sick.
To clarify for the chat, since it's already out of the bag, Manning actually has the idol. Manning has the idol. He's had it for a long time.
Or I have it. All right, let me talk to Coke.
Okay. Coke, hello. You're up.
Bro, you guys missed this part of the conversation, but my parents called me.
Oh, yeah?
I got a fucking ticket for running a red light.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
That
sucks.
Later on in some point, Cotty, I'll describe to you where it was, but I was behind a fucking semi truck, and I couldn't see the fucking light.
That sucks.
And then
right as his fucking trailer got out of the vision and I could see the light, it was red and I was already going, so I just went.
So the question is, did Coke just make this up for sympathy?
Oh, I don't give a fuck. No, but Coke, I'm like, so no, what just happened is I just, like, I can't lie to Equi because he can't lie. And I was investigating the thread of just, like, telling Equi I would vote Manning. But now that Equi believes me that I'm voting for Manning, I kind of feel like we have to vote for Manning.
Honey, what are you, a pussy?
Have you had a conversation with Equi?
I did. So I lied straight to his face. I didn't like doing it, but I did it. That's how this team, the team works. That's how the game goes.
Okay, we'll put the good boy out to pasture.
Cody so really wants to use this idol play.
I think Equi knows.
Yeah, like, but
deep down, it's Equi's time.
Yeah.
All right, is that all?
I think so.
Yeah.
Well, it's up to Cody.
Yeah, okay. All we're right. sticking with the plan.
All right.
So. You want me to drag in Kelby?
Yeah.
Kelby, hello?
Hello?
Hey, Kelby. Okay, so here's the things behind the curtain. So Coke has been angling to vote for Equi, except for he spun up a false tale with Equi of voting for Manning because of some idol bullshit. This is how I think things have gone down. Unless this is actually a big brain operation by Coke. Anyway, so then I was talking to Equi, and I was just gonna like do a like, yeah, boy, I'll see you out there. Like, yeah, let's go vote for Manning, man. Like, yeah. We're really gonna shoot Equi. But then I don't want to lie to Equi, so I think everyone is voting for Equi, but I'm going to vote for Manning because I can't lie to Equi.
Okay, understood.
And so I actually, the last conversation I want to have with Manning is to let him know that I'm going to vote for him because I can't lie to Equi. But then Equi is going fine. Down.
Nothing.
Okay.
All right.
Goodbye.
So do you want Manning back?
Yeah, just for a second.
Manning, you're back.
Okay, so everyone is on board to vote for Equi, except for I told Equi I'd vote for Manning. I'm vote for you because I can't lie to Equi. So I'm voting for you simply Cody because I can't lie to Equi, and I know that you have an immunity idol.
Yeah, fair. Vote for me. I honestly wanted people to today.
And I want you to get use out of it. So everybody gets what they want.
Part of the reason why I didn't do well, totally, by the way. I didn't like just play terribly, just threw for content.
Sick. You could have dunked on everybody. But anyway, so I'm voting for you. But the two of us know either. You're welcome. The two of us will execute Order 66 on the idol on you, whoever of us has it.
Okay.
And
thank you.
Cool. Okay.
Okay. Is that all?
Yeah.
Okay.
See you later.
Laves. And that sounds pretty
cool.
Yeah.
All
me.
I've heard is like Pokemon with guns.
Interesting to come back to that.
That's just America right there.
Welcome back.
Does anybody want to talk to anybody again?
Yeah, Tyler. No, I'm joking.
That's it? Nobody wants to retalk?
Yeah.
Okay. Remember, an idol could be in play. This will be the last time they are able to use it. Mm-hmm. Everybody message me. Who would you like to vote? They will use the idol after the votes are in, but not before I read them.
Okay, if somebody, like, gets voted out and someone else has the idol, do we get to know?
Wait, what?
Wait, what are we doing?
Say Cody had the idol, but then, like, I don't know, Manning got voted out.
Okay.
Do we get to know that Cody has the idol?
I'm gonna say no.
Okay.
Because that could play into factors later on for votes.
Understood.
And, I mean, if they want to say it, they can.
So we're voting, and then you're going to do a thing, going to find out if someone has the idol, going to find out who's gone.
Yeah, so you're sending the votes, and then I'll have a period you can play the idol if you have it, and then...
Votes are anonymous, right?
Yeah, anonymous, yes.
Okay, thank God. I mean, nice.
I'm glad that Noob Skills is just in this Discord server, by the way.
We done?
I'm waiting still.
Okay.
Noob Skills is going to be a potential sub.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Two skills get subbed in at the end, and then he.
Yeah, I was gonna say, watch. There's like three new competitors that just arrived.
Okay.
Just a rolling, never-ending show.
Can we agree to eliminate any new people?
Yes,
absolutely.
Don't let them play.
They show up and instantly get blasted by a pirate.
Yeah. We like, yeah, we don't let them get off the boat.
We don't like change.
Okay, is everybody ready? All right.
Yeah.
If you have the item and like to play it now, please let me know.
You might as well. It's the last fucking time.
Yeah, this will be the last time.
Wait, I thought it's after the votes.
No, we do it now. No. The votes are in, but... All right, then the idol has been played formally.
Ooh, dun-dun-dun. Mm-hmm. Dun-dun.
The Manning has used the idol on himself. Manning has had the idol.
Wow.
Let's go.
To clarify, he had the idol from the duo challenge where it was on his account. And the way that you got the idol was the first person that put parrot in front.
And so, it was hand
in front.
And it was hand and brain. And I told him to do it. And I've known about this the entire time.
Yes.
Wow.
So that means all those.
So Coke was completely wrong.
That means all those cast towards Manning.
Yeah, no one said me ever. I was kind of funny.
All those casted towards Manning will be completely eliminated.
Damn.
All right.
I told him then, right?
The first vote is Manning. That vote is void. The second vote is Equi. The third vote is Coke. That's one vote Equi, one vote Coke.
Oh my god.
The fourth vote is Cotty.
What? What?
That's one what vote Coke, one vote Cotty, one vote Equi. It is one to one. And the craziest one I've ever seen in my life.
Well, this okay, so...
Well, this is it.
Well, hold on.
One more.
No. Okay, what's the other one?
So it's one vote Cotty, one vote Equi, one vote Coke, and there's one vote Manning, but the Manning vote is void. Yes. So
I suppose just on Kelby for the heck of it.
Yeah, so the last vote, there's one more vote.
Your delay this as long as possible, Tyler. It's going to be worth it.
Of course. Boom, boom. The sixth person voted out of SAP Survivor and the first member of the jury is Equi.
Oh,
Equi,
okay.
I'm sorry.
Seven.
And
well, hold on. Equi, Equi, I have a bone to pick with you.
Before you get out of here.
Equi, I knew that we were voting for you, and then I talked to you, and I could not lie to you. And I knew that Manning had the idol, so I orchestrated that I was going to vote for Manning with you just because I did not want to lie to you. But... I'm the only person that voted for Manning, which means you lied to me. and then I went through so much effort to not lie to you.
But that also means that two people did also follow through with that, too.
Connie, what you said to me was, should we just rip a vote for Coke for one last cunning stunt hurrah? And then,
oh fuck! I forgot how I ended it.
Oh, okay.
I was like, okay, sure. And then you lied to himself. To vote for Manning. That makes so much sense.
Oh,
and then
man.
You just vote for
that was a crazy one. But unfortunately, that means that Equi, your time is done. You're still not done. You're still not done in the game. Real quick, to clarify. So how this will work is when we go down to the final two. The three out of the five of you who are not done will all you'll all ask a question or a comment to the final two people, and then you'll decide who you base your final vote on who wins the game then. So you will be a part of who decides, you know, who gets to win.
Boom boom.
Wow. Okay, wait, so when I actually
boom boom.
I got lost in the cooking sauce.
Yeah, I got a little lost there. You might have to...
sorry.
All I know is you're voting for something.
Yeah, pretty much. Okay.
Congratulations.
So there's going to be a final two people. The final two people do not do a challenge. They have a vote. The vote will be on who gets to win. There's five votes. The first vote comes from me, who I think should win. The second vote comes from the chat, who they think should win. It's a collective. And then the other three votes come from the three people that do not make the final two out of the U5. Equi, you will be one of those votes. So,
all right.
You will be back one more time for the finale.
Can I have, like, a final words?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, you look in the Cunning Bees chat.
He was okay. Ready.
Oh god.
I may have prepared something for when I get voted out.
Oh my god.
Okay. I'll share the screen so we can watch it together.
Yeah. Let's watch it together. Watch party.
Here's where he tells us he planted a bomb underneath every one of our chairs.
Look under your chair.
Kaboom. Okay.
Where it starts, he's like, I want to play a game.
Congratulations.
Want to play a game?
Okay, here we go.
Congratulations. Wait. By voting me out of Last One Standing, you've unlocked my super secret scavenger hunt. My last words have already been recorded. You just have to find them. Check my bio for more information.
Oh my god. What?
I've had this ready for a couple weeks now.
No.
This bio?
That's the wrong bio. That's the wrong bio, Tyler.
Where's the bio?
Check my bio.
What bio? What? Your Discord bio.
His bio, Tyler.
Oh, your Discord bio. Okay. This is a Discord bio. I know what one of these is. Well, what does this mean?
Figure it out.
What?
What does that mean?
You got this. There are five other people here. Surely one of them will get it.
Chat, help me out here.
Yeah, all of Tyler's chat. You're welcome to look as well.
Wow, 10 slurs? My god.
Okay, I know where one of the clues is. But I don't know what we're looking for.
This doesn't like help you at all?
Is it an acronym? It could be. I mean, there's NPC U. That's the capital ones. NPCU. I know one of them is on my VOD chain. Let me look.
You're just skipping ahead?
I'm skipping
ahead. Tyler.
Where do I go now? NPCU?
I mean, it might help to look at the URL that you'll want. Like, the video's there. Look at the YouTube URL.
Oh. RL... Wait.
Do you notice anything?
I'm on it. Figuring it out.
Coke is cooking.
Coke is cooking.
I know. Wait, what is there a dot in YouTube?
I got no clue.
I didn't know the Riddler was playing with us.
Yeah. Is that a YouTube video? Oh, wait. If that's a YouTube video, that's actually so smart.
Is it your OnlyFans?
I found it.
No. Oh, my God, that would be so sick.
Those are my pronouns, Manning.
Oh, fair.
Dude, I'm fucking cracking the case right now.
Wait, Coke is cooking.
I just want to see what Coke's cooking up.
Share your screen then.
Share your screen, Coke.
Tyler, can you link me your VOD channel?
Yeah.
Am I on the right track, Equi?
Yeah, you got it. You got it.
Okay, here. Let me not. Here you go, Coke. That's my VOD channel.
Okay, I'm cooking.
I don't know if he's gonna be able to see the message.
I will say my bio has been like that for the last 2 weeks, and not a single person has noticed it.
But can no one uses bios. It
seems normal to me.
Yeah,
honestly,
kind of crazy.
Can you see the comment?
All sorts of weird shit
on the first episode, Coke.
Oh, I can't. Okay, I see.
Sort by newest.
Yeah, can you see a message?
We had a bit of trouble with this. Because YouTube marked it as spam.
Yeah.
/ potentially offensive.
Alright.
I knew it. It was slurs. Knew it.
So wait, did you get the message, Coke? Wait, he's deafened.
Coke is just... Okay, we're just letting Coke do this.
Bro, solo cooking right now?
Yeah, it's not
wait,
that
yeah, just let him go for
wait,
it.
Main figured it out. There's a YouTube video.
Yep.
Main figured it out?
It's with the background.
Alright, I'll...
Okay.
Here, Tyler, for the purpose of your stream, I'll link you where I'm at.
Okay. Let me... Oh, wait, okay, there's another one. Wait, which one comes first?
God.
Name links me one, and... Okay, wait.
There's a whole rabbit hole.
I think I might be a step ahead.
There's the last one standing, my beloved, and Set Jeopardy. Which one comes first, Equi?
Hold on.
He doesn't know?
The last
one. That Jeopardy's already made it now.
Content right here. Last one standing, my beloved, comes first.
Okay, okay. Last period screen again.
Thank you.
Okay.
Here we go.
Mia, mute this.
Yeah, yeah, it's not that impressive, I know. But I'm sure Tyler's pushed for time, after all. Speaking of, did you know that he has a VODs channel? Go check it out. See what you can find.
Oh, I see. Okay, and then this is what was found on the VOD channel.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you found it. Alright, some trivia then. I can't imagine why anyone would get this wrong. How many episodes were in between Kelby's first confessional and Toosie's last? 2, 3, or 4?
What do I get?
Okay, so... So Kelby made his first confessional episode 1, and Toosie made his last confessional on episode 4? So there's 3 in between, I think.
That sounds right.
Fuck, I'm at the end and I don't know where to go next.
Oh wait, oh I see, there's URLs. Okay, okay, so I think it's... No, it was wrong! Is it 4?
I said in between, I said in
no!
between.
No! It's again!
He doesn't get it, he doesn't get it.
I'm glad you at least in between to see the extremely loud incorrect buzzes.
Okay, almost there, okay.
God, I remember when we all first joined the Last One Standing Discord server. The general chat was... Oh, you haven't left yet. Alright, alright. This is the last one now, but don't worry. You've got all the information you need. Couldn't possibly give you anything else.
What? Wait, it's in the general? What? Okay, wait, I gotta look at this off-stream, because I don't want to, like... It's in the general chat.
We're not in general chat?
Leaked general
chat a million times.
I mean, you can. It's not a big deal, but...
I may have leaked general chat right now.
It's not a big deal. It's not a big deal.
I'm leaking. I'm just kidding.
Wait. Is it... I'm looking. I'm looking for, like, an Ekri first message or something.
Hmm.
Oh, wait, yeah. There's... Okay, wait. I found it. I found it.
He's found it?
I found it. Wait. I don't know how YouTube things work. Okay, how do I do this? How do I put in this link?
Is it just change the...
I didn't seem to change this.
That's channel. You're on channel.
That's channel, yeah. But how do I... I don't know.
It's slash watch, question mark, V equals, and then the string of characters.
Wait, it's like that?
V equals after the question mark.
Okay, okay.
I got it. I found it.
Okay.
What's
it's been
on
an honor, Tyler. Oh, yeah.
Congratulations. Yeah. Finally made it to my real final words. By the time this video ends, I'll be out of the call and you'll no longer see me on this season of Last One Standing. I have to first of all thank Tyler for even letting me onto this show. It's probably been the most fun I've had on a stream of collab ever. Every single person, even if just there for one episode, was absolute Goodbye. Delight to talk to and play the funny emoji game with. Also, I have to give a special shout out to Kelby for being the first person to come up with the idea for a confessional, and to everyone who made a video after that. Coming up with ideas for these confessional videos has been really fun, and has actually given me a reason to edit some things for once, which I'm really grateful for. I'm glad that people have actually enjoyed the random stuff that have made this show, even if it is just a 10-minute section at the start, which people don't pay attention to all that much. My streams are usually done alone, because I genuinely find it pretty tough to talk to people for a long period of time, but Tyler's show's given me an opportunity to talk to some of the coolest people in the scene and play one of my favorite games alongside them. So, thanks, Tyler. I guess I'll be off now.
Ekri just left, bro. I'm actually gonna cry with this.
Yo, we made a mistake.
What have we done? It's...
Let me take the idol back.
I guess it's canon now that Ekri actually got shot.
I'm actually over. Crying. What the hell?
That was actually so sad.
That love heart on the beat and he left the call?
Yeah. Oh. You guys chose this life.
You did this to us.
No,
okay, I wasn't gonna tell anyone. I did not choose this, okay?
I'm alright with it.
You madman, how could you? Did you not see that?
I saw and heard.
That was so heartfelt. Bro, I'm fully tearing up. What the hell?
Here is the final four.
I had to hold that back.
To clarify again, Echoey is not completely done. He will determine who gets to win the game.
He's still alive, but he left.
Yes.
Maybe he doesn't want to be a part of it anymore.
So, remember, it's not quite over yet.
He's keeping him in a cage until then.
Yes. A couple people lied to Echoey, so we'll see if that comes to bite them later on in the final two. But okay, that's all I had for this episode.